There is not enough of religion in the world, even to destroy the religions.